Greetings, my friends. Again, God's time is not our time, but His time is upon us right now. We are in the last seconds before the imminent rapture of the true bride of Christ, and then the time of the tribulation and great tribulation, where billions and billions will be slaughtered in just horrific, terrible deaths. Daniel 12:4, as I've been talking about for quite a while now, is huge, huge, huge mega rapture scripture. It's been being fulfilled, but now it has been totally fulfilled, and it's done. The books are open. It's ready to go. Let's go to that scripture and read it real quick. The King James Version is all I ever use. But thou, O Daniel, shut up the words and seal the book, even to the time of the end. Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall be increased. First of all, look at what's going on. People are running to and fro. There's a plane right now getting ready to be patented that can fly from New York City to Australia in a matter of several hours. Normally, that's about a 24-hour flight. We're talking about just a couple hours that plane will be able to get there. People are flying everywhere in record numbers, kinds of fast cars, flying cars are out right now. Transportation has just been taking over driverless cars. People are moving to and fro like never before. That's not the big part, though. That's not even the big part. But wait, there's more, like the old infomercials say, like I'm so prone to remind you of. This is the huge one. Since 2011, and I've told you many times, that 2018 is an intersection of endless biblical generations. The 50-year generation of when Israel retook Jerusalem, the 70-year generation which became a nation, the 120-year generation of Balfour and World War I era huge Jewish events, and the 40-year generation, the 30-year generation, they're all intersecting right now in 2018. And in the last 7 years, by the way, the tribulation will be 7 years. 7 years is a huge number for the Lord Jesus Christ. In the last 7 years, knowledge, when all these things are intersecting, this 7 years, this 70-year generation, this 7 years, a huge number. In the last 7 years, knowledge has increased so much. This is the crest of the video right here. It has increased so much that every single human being on the planet Earth, every human being, could have a 500,000 page book sitting in their living room filled with knowledge, each person on earth having a different 500,000 page book. And this is just the knowledge that's increased annually for the past 7 years. It's just try to picture that in your mind for a second. It's baffling how much God has got things ready to go, how he's changed things, how he's got, we're right on the threshold of eternity, my friends. We're on the threshold of the rapture, and sadly, the tribulation for those who are about to be left behind. It is just amazing how fast things are happening. I'm so excited. I've got so many videos I want to share. I want to share 50 or 100 videos a day with you guys, but you don't have time to watch them, and it just doesn't make sense. I'll keep putting them out every day for you until I'm rapture or dead, and every one of them is going to be humongous because I've got so many to choose from. It's incredible what's going on right now. Amazing how God is just opening the windows of heaven and opening the doors and showing us the few who will watch. Many won't watch, but I'm a watchman. I'm a pastor anointed by Jesus Christ. I give you the word. I warn you, and I'll keep doing it daily again, my friends, until I'm raptured or dead. All glory to God, never anything, any going to me. Here's the bottom line. You need to be ready to go when Christ, blink your eyes, that fast, twinkling of an eye, boom, the bride of Christ is gone. Those left behind, including all the unsaved and all the backslidden Christians, they don't believe they're backslidden. They don't believe they can backslide, but hundreds of scriptures in the Bible say otherwise. And they'll be left behind for seven pure years of hell, where billions upon billions upon billions, again, will die the most grotesque, awful, horrible, horrific deaths imaginable to man. Why do you want to go through all that stuff? There's no reason to. Jesus Christ is your only hope, my friends. If you've never been saved or you're backslidden, pray the prayer, do the 6 steps I have in the box below the video. No one's guaranteed another day, hour, minute, or second of your life. If you'd like prayer for anything, contact me. I'll pray for you every day without fail. True Christians, witness the prayer for the lost daily. Get out there and do it, and share this video with everybody you possibly can. It's urgent, my friends, and look for the next video tomorrow if we're not raptured or dead first. Take care of yourselves. May God bless you. Share the video and fly soon.